Hey guys, this is my tutorial for fancy makeup. I've already done my first side of the eye, that's pink, and this is supposed to be gray for the middle and the end. It's dark gray, but it appears light gray, and then I use eyeliner and any black mascara, but it has to be the blackest black you can find. I did not put on primer yet, so I have to apply that. This is optional if you have really blemish-filled skin like me. You might want to use it. If you have any excess on your finger, apply it on your neck so you can blend it in with your face. Sorry if I'm talking a little sickly because there's a flu going around in my school and I believe I got it. After you're done putting on your concealer, apply powder on it so it will stay on your face and it kind of stops the oil from showing. Where is my brush? Oh, it fell. Okay. Sorry for that. I want it to be prepared today. Obviously, I cannot. I always mess up in every video. Sorry if I'm going a little too fast. Oh my god, I'm getting pimples like everywhere. Get your neck too. I'm really excited because I have a really unique thing coming up. I can't tell you. I'm not gonna give a lot out, but my birthday is coming soon, so I'm gonna do something that I said I do. I do hair, makeup, and something you'll see when my birthday comes. There will be like 4 more tutorials before my birthday, so don't be like, oh my god, I gotta keep updating my YouTube. No. Sorry, you can if you want, just stalk my YouTube, whatever. But, yeah. Why did I close this? I have no idea. So now, I'm going to apply this gray eyeshadow. It has a little bit of a sparkle to it. It looks really dark, like black, but it shows up really, really light. What am I doing? If you're getting it on your crease, that's okay. It doesn't have to be perfect. As you can see, I suck. But, you know, I'm trying. Now you want to use a brush like this. Just like that one, but that one's dirty. You want to apply this hot pink. Make sure it has some sparkle to it. If not, then just whatever. Do what you want. Now what we're going to do is alright, this eyeshadow kind of busted a little, but you can see there's like 2 colors. You want to use a really sparkly gray. and put it in between the pink and the black suit, and then kind of blend it in. We're not putting anything in the crease, though, because, you know, you're supposed to put the gray in the crease, too. Or you can just leave the crease as it is. Okay. Now, this is liquid eyeliner. It's L'Oreal Paris Telescopic. See, and it does not... I don't even know why I have this, because this does not show up that good. It's like, you can't even tell it's there. So, what we're going to do is apply a thin layer. I'm going to take this brush and use the tip. Rub it against some really, really, really dark black eyeliner, and then apply it on the top of your eyelid. You have to, like, dot along the liquid eyeliner. I don't do it right on this eye, but I can't even see. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Keep applying it until it is even. Alright, so that is, we're almost done, okay? Yeah, I know this takes forever, but you know. For mascara, I'm like lefty and righty. It's really weird. Alright. I know this is called a fancy makeup tutorial, but I'm not going to be using like a black or really, really dark red lipstick. Okay. Oh my god, I left it open. Crap, where is... Oh, it's right here. Oh my god. Alright, then you're gonna apply... I got this from Bath & Body Works. It's called Pretty in Punk. It's like really... It tastes... It's blueberry. It's amazing. I mean, it stays on forever. It's not thin, it's thick, but it does not rub off. Unless you rub it off, of course. It's really, it looks dark, but it doesn't show up that dark. So this is it. Of course, I would not wear my hair. Fresh. Of course, I wouldn't wear my hair in a ponytail while going out. I would keep my hair straight, though. I wouldn't curl it. I would save curly for, like, definitely not if you get wet. I don't know. Just do what you want. This isn't a hair tutorial, so just, I don't know how you do it. I'm crazy today. Yeah, I know it's Friday. I should be in school right now, but I don't care. I'm sick, so yeah. Because some kids like to go to school with the flu and spread it to their friends. They think it's cool. Like, stay home. We don't want your sickness. Okay. So this is basically my fancy makeup tutorial. I've never worn this before, but after I've seen it, on my face right now, I'm like, like, oh my god, I just love it so much. It really brings out, it brings out my eyes really good. Okay, so that's it for this tutorial, and I really hope you watch my others. I know they aren't as good as other people's, but I really try. This isn't for, I don't make money off these videos. I don't care about making money. I just want to share my tutorials. And all the other girls are professionals. I just want to have fun. So yeah, don't judge me. Please sub if you like these. I don't know why you would like these, but just go ahead, do what you want. Make me happy. So I have many tutorials coming up, and yeah.